Hello, I'm Thomas from Game for Automation. In this short video, I would like to show you how OPC Way, the communication standard of Industry 4.0, can be connected to Unity. This is useful for virtual commissioning of a digital twin or for using Unity as a 3D HMI for controlling and monitoring machine data. The big advantage of OPC UA is that it's a standard and more or less all automation devices can be connected via OPC UI to Unity. In this example, we are using a backoff PLC, but it could be any kind of PLC which is able to communicate over OPC UA. First of all, we are adding an OPC UA interface. Here it is, and in the interface we can configure the connection data. The most important ones are the address of the OPC UA server and the node ID of the top node we want to browse. Now we can import all nodes, and already we are having here all nodes which are under this top node available on the OPC UA server. I would like to show you shortly where these variables are coming from. And basically it's a backoff PLC project where we configured some variables to be available in the OPC UA server, and these are the variables we can see and update here in Unity. When we are now starting Unity, we can see all these variables in their current status, which is displayed here in the hierarchy view. Next, if we are using the Game for Automation framework, we can connect these imported signals to the behavior models, for example here to a simple drive. So I'm taking now the signal and dragging it onto the drive. If we start now the simulation, we will see that the drive is running and the cans are transported to the sensors. But the sensor is not stopping the drive because we didn't connect it so far the sensor. So I'm now connecting the sensor of the cans, this light barrier, to the signal of the OPC UA server by dragging it and dropping the signal on the sensor. Let's check it again. We start the simulation. And we should see now that the cans are stopped at the sensor. Yeah, and they're taken by the handling system to transport them into this blue box. Here, a short look into the code, current PLC code, which is running. Let's make the window a little bit smaller, as you can see here. And we are seeing the values of the signals which are changing, and also the values of the signals inside of the PLC code. The OPC UA interface is also available in a standalone version, and as you can see here in this example, for example, also text variables out of the OPC UA server can be displayed. And here, a short look into the code. We subscribe to the node. And we have got a method which is called when the node is changed. And that's updating the text data in the scene. The OPC UA interface for Unity is available in a standalone version or integrated into the Game for Automation Professional version together with other interfaces, for example, interface to S7, or to PLC Sim Advanced and SimIt. Thanks a lot for your attention. You can check our website for getting more information about Game for Automation. Thanks a lot. Bye bye.